cable, wide grip, lat pull. Grabbing at the furthest part of the bar so your arms are really wide. Sit secured in with a slight lean back, and then you're going to pull the bar to your chest, focusing on getting your elbows behind your back. Remember to squeeze your scapula together as you lower the bar to your chest.